Main Street and Speedway is about to get a lot more patriotic. The town is planning a new memorial to honor Speedway's military veterans. The memorial is planned for a spot on Main Street, previously owned by Indianapolis Power and Light. The site will feature a monument with names of service members killed in the line of duty, beginning with World War II veterans.